Each year, AAPS elevates a few members to fellow status in recognition of their professional excellence and sustained superior impact in fields relevant to the AAPS mission, to advance the capacity of pharmaceutical scientists to develop products and therapies that improve global health. AAPS is pleased to recognize Zhenrong Sui as a 2020 AAPS Fellow. Zhenrong Sui is a professor at the University of Texas at Austin College of Pharmacy. He has more than 20 years of sustained contribution to pharmaceutical research and education, and is a leading innovator in the field of vaccine and drug delivery, as well as being a prolific author and inventor. He has mentored many graduate students and postdoctoral fellows, and is a provost's teaching fellow at UT Austin. He serves as the editor of the International Journal of Pharmaceutics.
I'm very happy to be elected as an AAPS fellow. This recognition means so much to me. I couldn't have achieved this without the support from so many friends and colleagues, and I would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge them. First, I would like to thank all my graduate students and postdoctoral fellows. It is their talent and hard work that has made all the discoveries and inventions possible. I am a microbiologist by training. I saw the future where I could directly apply my training in pharmaceutical sciences. I thank the University of Kentucky College of Pharmacy for giving me the best graduate education, specifically Dr. Ross Monker for his nurturing mentorship and supervision. I also thank Drs. Michael G. and Li Huang for the exceptional postdoctoral training. I'm fortunate to have amazing colleagues and friends at the University of Texas at Austin College of Pharmacy. Every colleague in the pharmaceuticals division has been so supportive. A special thank you to Dr. Bill Williams for his leadership and for introducing me to so many opportunities. I would like to thank Elsevier and Dr. Jorgen Sippelmann for the opportunity to serve as an editor of the International Journal of Pharmaceuticals. I would also like to thank the many funding agencies such as the NIH for supporting my research. A special thank you to Glenn Mathis and Chris Kino and collaborators at TFF Pharmaceuticals. Through their network and funding, I've been able to directly contribute my expertise to the delivery of biologicals, and I greatly appreciate this. Last but not least, I would like to thank my wife, my son, and my parents for everything. Without their support, I could never have accomplished anything. Once again, I'm truly honored to become an AAPS fellow. I will continue to contribute to the AAPS and its mission.